hit hard here. Please say the rest of you boys are in better shape. Nearly there. Halperin's around the corner, if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many lewds and followed through in the jacuzzi.
Oh!
Halperin Hotel. Not an auspicious vibe. Maybe there's some grunts holed up inside. Someone didn't want anybody or anything to get out.
Dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1.
Waiting for shit is how I describe the outlook so far.
Someone alive? Sounds like a radio.
I need that radio. I need that radio, and this major will let me in, or else. I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker. Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here. This was an evac center, but this looks like something else. They were pumping all this guff down the drain, into the sewers. Caustic X? Industrial alkali in industrial quantities. Heavy-duty pump. Fuck! They were dissolving people! And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system!
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first chance.
Someone had to do something unspeakable. And it was your watch, so you did your duty. Heads up, Jay. Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bottle. probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel. She ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else. Stairs. That's a start. The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
Hey, you big right now! Show it! 307! Let's finish this!
Someone's still burning things down. Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power. Power lever for the whole floor. Lovely. Third floor. Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. As shitty as you could be, I still loved you, LA. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through! Time is running out for Major B. Let's reappraise the situation. Something big just fucked up Booker. Seven. Best foot forward. Holy fuck. Oh, I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me. Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better? Oh, my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right.
Come in, fella.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got bit. Oh, my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine.
Hello. Dr. Reed?
You there? Thank God. What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc. Right. Back to Miss Jones. If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.